Twitter short story, Twitter story, by Jason O'Neill Hudson. The guy sat on a chair holding his chest, each breath caged. He stood quickly, and without any help, the man, he slowly began to spray. Amy scoffs as she walks and sprays the air.